that they'll be playing against some of their favorites.
Coming back, I'm playing really aggressively and pretty much no holds barred for me.
On 10 of their favorite players. 9 days.
Come on out.
Parvati from Survivor Cook Island.
Thank you, Jack.
I've got 2 naked guys in the hook.
Yeah. Let's see who else.
Come out with that little Yau-Man hat and the little glass.
Amanda from Survivor Chat. We have 10 fans. We are one short. The Survivor favorites team. I'm actually impressed. Miss Molokal, take a buff and put it on.
Third setup is the ultimate challenge. Weaknesses too.
And just across the water. One for each tribe. Time you go to tribal council.
We have people that know how to build a shelter.
Are you kidding me? Look at how fast he is.
I know, it's insane. Oh my, it's fabulous.
I definitely appreciate the hard work that goes around on this camp.
I think we have a good group. I hope we win.
I think so too.
And everyone's already like bonding together.
I have to win this time. It's my second time. I'm not coming back here to starve and be miserable.
Do you want to get more prawn?
I was the flirt on Cook Islands and that's it. Like, there was no other dimension to me at all, I don't think.
Do you want to piggyback?
Yeah.
Like outwardly, yeah, I'm still going to be flirty, but I'm playing smart this time. Like I want to make the right alliances with people that I know I can trust.
Oh, look at that crab.
And this time there's only one guy to flirt with, really. It's the big guy, James.
No. No, he was
nice. He has like a pincher on the bottom.
Poverty's definitely attractive. And she's, you know, it's just, and I like it.
Hasn't been able to take her hands or eyes off of James.
Why are you putting me there?
She is definitely gonna have him wrapped around her finger. So, Parvati and James. And Amanda.
I know you are.
And Parvati and James.
We're voting Eliza.
Okay, so who all do we have?
Us three.
Yeah.
We can get James and Amanda, for sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm easy, man. Trust me.
They're done.
Johnny Fairplay's sitting back right now, being friends with everybody. I'm a very lofty
at first. I think Parvati is much...
It's so warm.
I know, it's unbelievably
warm. Like pea water.
Woo!
Yeah!
Our first challenge. Eliza, you...
We all have full bellies. We are so...
You guys are dumber than you look.
Come on, guys. Right here. Right...
Go, 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 go!
Behind you, Amanda.
No luck putting their four wheels together.
Come on, guys. It's okay. Take your time. Calm down. Look at it. Look at it.
This challenge is falling apart for the favorites.
Oh,
trying to get back on course after out.
These wheels are turning.
Go to your right, go to your right a little bit.
Here come the favorites.
Right,
they're back in it. Dig. Down the bridge and making. Have the distinction as being. See a United Tribal.
We tried hard, lost, no shame in losing, and they just had more heart out there.
The loss.
I may not swim as well as Ozzy. I don't really trust any of these.
Two groups I'm playing are the names Parvati and Amanda. They're after Eliza.
People don't
understand, like, what crazy thing. She's 7 months pregnant, like, you know, I don't know anything.
I think about my girlfriend and my...
I'll tell you what, $1 million.
I want to see my girl and go home. I'm kind of already over this, so...
I'm actually leaning towards asking you guys.
What are you doing?
Shut up. You'll ruin our whole plan. Maybe you should, though.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, it might be just too crazy, but I came up with this little plan to distract Jonathan, Eliza, Yau-Man, and Amy into voting for Fairplay, and we're all voting for Eliza, just because I don't want Eliza turning around and trying to, you know, snake me.
James, Ozzy, Amanda, and Parvati.
Behind you. This is part of the ritual of tribal council. Johnny Fairplay, you guys have all played this game. Everybody here should come in.
Interact with people, and that's
kind of... Honestly, I think everyone here was kind of surprised. And honestly, all I think about is that I was going to think like this once I got here. You know, last time I learned how to be Johnny Fairplay and be an crazy in my head, and that's it.
My skepticism, but last time you cried. Oh, you cannot vote for Yau-Man. Everybody...
The tribal council area immediately. That's three votes, Fairplay. That's enough. You need to grab your Johnny Fairplay. The tribe has spoken.
Oh.
Good night.
It's all. Last time I was a